What's up? It's Max Jam. We back here with Horizon Zero Dawn. This is exactly where we left off last time, so we better get right into the gameplay right here. This is going to be interesting. Let's see what happens, man. So, I'm here. I'm supposed to go over here, I guess. I don't really know. I may have fucked up. Oh, shit. Everybody knows I'm here now. Watch out! Ooh, stab you though. Ooh, finish this. Get some more health, like took out my whole health and I had health. You are ugly ass. You're not pretty. I can tell you that. You're not pretty. You ugly. You neck face. God, you ugly your neck, bro. You ugly as shit.
The wild doesn't concern you.
Are you serious with this? No, Siri, I am not talking to you. Get your neck face ass out of here. What is in this bitch?
You getting this? I see the legs of a Tallneck down there, but no Tallneck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yeah.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the Tallneck and destroy the module on top.
I'm gonna kill him. Fuck it.
Here we go.
I thought you wanted the answers to the secrets of the Earth, Aloy. Or did you just want to sit around and waste time?
Shit, I'm gonna kill his ass for real, though. He's looking this direction. I don't like that. Oh, everybody's looking this direction. Fuck. Oh, wow.
Die, apostate!
We're gonna fight to our death because I just died.
So we rise.
Wow. That was like a 2-second death right there.
Dead, but not long. Watch out.
Yeah, you're dead too. For not long, watch out.
Say, we taught him the error of his way.
Drop down?
I lost.
Death? Yep. Death. I didn't even know he was there for real. I try to R1 like silent kill him, but that didn't work. Not at all. Damn, I'm like taking them out left and right. Oh my god, he's so strong.
Come out, and I'll make you quick.
It won't even give me. Thank you, silent.
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Damn. They going up. fucked up. Hey, Lord.
Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
Oh, not this again. Hell no. I'm tired of fighting the damn robot. Shit. Yo. Climb up there is not looking bad.
Keep moving or you'll die.
Fucking go. Oh my god. No. No, this is not fucking fun. Oh god, there's like a damn movie in this.
Yeah, you think? What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Oh, there's a whole bunch of them.
No. I
died. R.I.P. Aloy. I died again. 2 seconds. Here we go again. Round two.
Great trail. Yeah, you think? What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Sleep. Splat. How do I go?
Are you kidding me?
Go!
Going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the focus network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
Oh, hold on, what is that?
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Do y'all not see that? Doesn't it look like something's in the background? Good. Is that invisible? Hell no. Oh my. I just killed a wildlife on accident.
Oh,
eat that bitch first. I ran into something else. Holy shit. This got too much shit around it. you always hit top. I have to do this. I'm not supposed to get that. Oh my god. What did I get myself into? That makes sense. Ooh, ooh. Shortcut. Is Gigi supposed to be watching you? Who's watching you?
You.
No.
Who?
Gigi.
Who?
Gigi.
You.
Gigi. No.
You.
Nope.
We. Nope.
You. Okay. Time to climb up to its head.
Has been hard on the old timers. I heard another one pass in the night.
Man, look at that fat motherfucker.
By the glory of the sun revealed, behold, radiant Edomon, the one true Sun King.
Yo,
the light next Halloween in shadow, costume? Whose will is radiant. Light you, and whose light see. Is law.
I command Lucius the Harvest to speak in my behalf.
What is on his head? Look like animated character.
By the will of Radiant Edomon does the sun glare down mercilessly upon the traitor Uthid. To the hunter who brings his head to us shall go a bounty of 500 shards.
More prisoners than royalty, don't you think?
Who that?
Love your hair. Not only did the wretch conspire to you and I need to chat, little huntress. The green tent down in Shadowside. I'll be waiting.
She's waiting for that. Demonstrated wanton. You know she want that shit.
We both know you don't kill
her. No, she buy. You just can see it in her face. You just know.
So come see me while there's still time to save him.
So, the way in I spoke of is right behind you.
You've got to be kidding.
Not at all. And you needn't worry about the Kestrels. They'll be too busy acting important to pay attention to you.
I'm heading down.
I've spent a lifetime trying to uncover the secrets of this world. Where the machines came from. How the old ones achieved such marvels, only to fall into silence and death. A lifetime of failure. As year by year, decade after decade, I hit walls I could not break, doors I could never breach.
Hello.
Until Honora Huntress marched out of the savage east.
I feel like he used me to open up doors. Voila. That's basically what he just said.
All the deepest secrets of the earth were laid bare. I suspect you will have an easier time with this door
this
than I did years
angle
ago.
Like something about to happen.
Hold for identity scan.
Yes, no, maybe.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Malfunction.
Are you kidding me?
You don't hear me laughing.
Shut up. There's gotta be another way. Hey! Elizabeth Sobeck here! Requesting access!
Access request acknowledged. Root command functions available. Do you wish to proceed?
I do. Yes. Get me through this door.
Analyzing. Primary access inoperable due to mechanical failure. Emergency venting procedure likely to circumvent blockage. Do you wish to proceed?
Yes.
Yes.
Emergency venting authorized.
I underestimated. So by now, I...
Have everything.
That will draw attention. We won't have this place to ourselves for long now.
We? Last I checked, I was the one risking my life down here.
Yes, fine. Now will you please get moving? There's so much to learn in less time than I hoped.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the gameplay right there. Yo, it's getting real juicy. Don't get me wrong. It really is. It's getting real good. The storyline is real good. Can't wait to finish the game. I'm so excited to see the end. There's so many different things about this game I just absolutely just love. But thank you guys for tuning in. All right, peace.